Hello, everyone. Actually, good morning here in Houston, Texas. It's 9:45 a.m. December 29th, 2020. I'm giving you just, a quick update of my portfolio. As you see, green question mark over here, exclamation mark. It means I'm on a maintenance call. So I have to, so what happened is, when they see you fallen, they will just add weight to you, huh? So what happened is I was up to $300,000 the other day and they gave me more margin. So I used it. They gave me $25,000. So I bought NIO and I bought a couple of calls. I guess that day I bought Ozone call or something. But now that I'm down, look at them. They couldn't wait to throw this margin call on me. Come on, Robinhood, be nice. So anyway, hopefully I will go back up and it will be removed. So as you see, I'm at 2.33% gains today. You know, there is a friend here on this channel. He sent a comment. He said, people stop saying that we are losing money. He said, you need to say we're down. You know what? I love this term. Man, I just answered his text or comment and I don't remember. I'm going to find his name later. Then I'm going to give him props or acknowledge him, you know. But you know what? He's absolutely right. We're not losing because we don't lose until we sell, right? So we are down. So I'm down for the last, three, 4 days, I'm down, over $50,000, which is fine. But you know what is nice? Is when I see comments that relate to me. There's people say, you know what, man? I know the feeling. There was another friend earlier. He wrote me a message about Bowen. He bought Bowen like the beginning of December and he's down like 70 grand. And he's like, listen, man, thank you for showing this because, it makes you feel better. Not because you're happy because I lost, is because you feel that you're not the only one who's losing, so you have to understand when people come and say, man, listen, man, I'm happy that you are posting your downfalls or your days where you're down. And I know they don't mean that, they're not happy. Now here's the deal, there's some people who are happy because I'm down, because I know those people who are putting these dislikes, I know they like it when I'm down. So, God forgive them, I hope them the best, okay? But most of the people that they say, hey man, thank you for showing this when you're down, it's because they relate to me, because this is the real life of trading. It's a real action. There is nobody that wins every day, and there's days we wake up in the morning, we see our portfolio like going down, we are depressed, we are down. I know the feeling, we all know that. But you know what, when you see others having that same problem, you kind of like get like feel better, kind of like the AAA, when people go to these sessions, whether it's family or the rest of the alcoholic, anonymous, you see a lot of alcoholics in the same room and you start feeling better. Not because like I'm not the only one with this problem. So kind of like the same way, we're relating to each other when we're down and we relate to each other when we're up. So I'm not going to come up with contents from the internet and I act like I'm giving my own analysis and review. You know what I'm talking about, right? Those people who come up with all these reviews, I'm gonna give you a review on the stock and they start talking for 2 hours. None of this is their content. It's just something they, got from other people or from Google or from, which is fine. I'm not saying it's wrong, but I'm not going to come up with my own charts, and act like I'm the wizard, I told you, I don't believe in charts. And some people made a lot of comments yesterday about the video I posted. He said he doesn't wanna talk about the chart, but then I started talking about peaks and valleys. That's all I said, guys. Peaks and valleys. It's normal, okay? I took this in school, back in the high school. So what I was trying to say is, when you see a stock that has, consistent valleys and peaks that are going exponential, going up, this is the only term I'm using. This is not graph analysis. This is not chart analysis. When you see peaks and valleys that are going up and the peak, the peak that's after the or the previous peak is smaller than the next peak, or the next peak is higher than the previous peak, that means it's a consistent trend and that's a good stock. That's the only I don't know how is this considered as a chart analysis. I'm not talking about the slopes. I'm not talking about the degrees. I'm not talking about, you know, the volume. I'm not talking about all these different things that you guys talk about. So, but that's this, you know. Anyway, so I'm not hiding my, I'm a guy who doesn't hide their, you know, fall downs or, you know, the days I'm down, you know. I'm not going to go and just post, you know, a lot of people just post the days they are winning. Come on, guys. This is not life, you know. If you know, most of us lose probably 75% or have bad days 75% of the time. So, because, you know, you might have one day good on Monday, another day good on Tuesday, but then the rest 3 days are bad. Because if I'm able to get 3 days good and 2 days bad, then I'm going to be always a winner, right? I'll be always going up like crazy. So, you know that we have bad days more than good days most of the time. So, especially if you're down, you know, so like for the month. So, and yeah, I mean, you know, I'm original, guys. I'm real, you know. I'm transparent with you. I'm just trying to show you the real life of a trader. The real life of a trader. You know, I wake up in the morning. You know, I just can't wait to post the videos for you guys because, you know, I want to show you, you know, how things are. You know, things are not good for me every day. Yes, I'm up for the year. I'm up $270,000. You see that $270,000 in front of you? I'm not lying. Look, this is like all time, 270. I started I was down at one time. I was down a lot. Look, negative 48,000. That's how much I was down at the beginning, you know, April. Because I didn't know anything in March. I was being like crazy in April. So I was down. So what? But then I went back up. I went back up and I'm 270,000. A week ago, it was at 350. But then I dropped like $80,000. So, but this is the life of a real trader. There's no BS. There's no, like, you know, hiding information and just showing the, you know, the good stuff only. No, that doesn't relate to any of you. What relates to you is somebody who's being honest, transparent, and I really appreciate everyone who says that. I know I've heard it a lot. I know that some people, like, you know, discredit me sometimes, but it's okay. I'm there for the majority of you, which is you guys. I'm showing you. I don't want anything from you in return. I just love the feeling when someone come out and say, you know what, thank you for this, because you're making me feel better, you know, whether it's a winning day or especially when days are bad, you know, like they really wait for someone to tell them you're not the only one who's having a bad day. We're all together in it together. You know, people say we're all in it together. And there's a lot of users. I really appreciate you guys. I mean, I'm going to start mentioning your names. You know, there's some active ones. They just, like, you know, they're right there when I post a video and they give me a lot of support. I really appreciate everything you guys doing. I know my subscribers are growing, and I've never asked for anyone to join me, but, you know, obviously you are, and I love this because it brings really joy to my heart when I post a video and within 1 hour I have, you know, 50, 60 comments. This is beautiful. I mean, like, I'm at home sitting, answering every comment, you know, but it's getting really a lot. It's getting, like, right now, I don't know, I really want to show you. Let me show you guys. Like, I'm going to show you now some of the comments. Like right now, look over here. See these things with the dots on the left? These are comments I have to answer you guys. Look how, I mean, I've been answering, but this is like 20 comments just within like 20 minutes. So, but thank you guys for everything you're doing. I know we're gonna win. Listen, guys, this is the kitchen I'm doing over here for my new house. Remember I told you I took money from here and I bought a house and I'm redoing the kitchen. So this is the island that I'm doing. So beautiful, huh? So anyway, but that's it, guys, for me. I hope everybody is doing great, and I hope today is green, and I think the rest of the week is going to be better. The stimulus check, you know, news is great, and I think this is going to stimulate the economy and the stock market the rest of the week. Thank you so much, and have a good day.